I have to admit, Wanda, you were a very worthy opponent. Now I have to kill you. Vision. You have no idea how much this pains me. But you must, if you want to join your boyfriend, you can join him in death. I had no reason to kill you then, but I have a perfect reason to kill you now. Put me down. I could, but that wouldn't be like, this is how your boyfriend died. So. Who did that? Who did that? Me! Spider-Man! You seem a little angry today, Peter. What's the matter? You choked Scarlet Witch, and you expect me not to be angry? You weren't mad when little old Gwen Stacy was choked to death. No! You have no right to speak that name. Wanda is my best friend. And you tried to kill her. Leave my family alone. She's all I have left. After you came into my home, killed my aunt, destroyed Iron Man. Your aunt was too weak. She deserved to die. I'm gonna kill you. Peter, you're stronger than you look. When I'm filled with rage, yeah, you better believe it. Ugh. I admit, Spider-Man, you're not as soft as I once expected you to be. However, you can only imagine what I'm capable of. So if you didn't get involved, I would have snapped Wanda's neck, like I did Loki. Get out of here before I kill you. If you had the guts for that, you would have done it mid-fight. There's no denying that. Peter. Is Vision okay? No, he's gone. Are you okay? Yeah, I've been through worse. What are you talking about? I've been shot, stabbed, beat the tar out of. That doesn't really affect me too much. Wanda, he could have killed you. He could have. But he didn't. You came in just at the right time, Peter. Thank you. You're welcome. Should we get him to, like, Stark Industries to see if they can fix him? I don't know. I actually don't know what to do. How did he die? Thanos removed his Mind Stone. Without that Mind Stone, Vision can't move. Or live. I'm so sorry, Wanda. I got here as fast as I could. It's not your fault, Peter. Is anyone in the Avengers Tower can hear me? This is Peter. I need someone who can fix Vision. Thanos removed his Mind Stone. Darn it. No answer, huh? No answer. You did the best you could, Peter.